A new president will take over duties at Central Lakes College this summer. The Minnesota State Colleges and Universities Board of Trustees has named Hera Cherlier the Brainerd College's new leader. Cherlier has spent the last 4 years serving as Vice President of Instruction and Student Services at Virginia Highlands Community College. Minsky Chancellor Stephen Rosenstone backs the hire completely, saying Cherlier brings, quote, an impressive wealth of rural community college experience to Central Lakes. She will take over after current CLC President Larry Lundblad retires at the end of this academic year. He has served since 2006.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.